Hello there, and welcome back. This is part 7 in our Survival Series 2. And I think we got all the stuff I need here. We made an iron diamond sword last time. I've stored away the excess coal, but I'm going to leave some. We probably will need it. Make torches or whatnot, or cook. I'll have to go topside anyway, start building the house and collect more food. I meanwhile made some shears. And I'll shear some sheep and make a bed. And, let's go upstairs. It is nice daytime, so let's go outside. Ooh. Careful. Been surprised by creepers. Oh, shit. Get out of here. Ah! Well, no serious damage. Fix the hole in the ground again. The creepers, they're the creepiest things around. Guess there was supposed to be a way out. No, we need steps. Well, we can make those. No, we can't. I need a crafting table. Well, that's not nice. Okay, I'm gonna destroy these steps. Just climb up. Some pair of steps here. There we go. Ooh. Boing. You. Oh, he's got a good aim. Ow. Take that. What is going on here? Man, he is good. I'm getting out of here. I'm gonna die in a sec. Whew. I don't believe this. Uh-oh. I don't like that sound. They should be burning up. It's daylight. Good. I don't want rotten flesh anyway. So you can sneak up on that skeleton. Where was he? Damn. And there's... Is that a creeper? It is. Darn it. Didn't get the skeleton, tough. Good. Well, he was hiding under the tree. No wonder he wasn't burning up. Well, we got a few things here. Made a nice big hole. Well, we can fix that. Ow! Oh, for crying out loud. All right, that's it. At least we got some balls. Ding, 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 ding. Easy for you to say. Those things are around during daylight hours. That's not very nice. Move this out. Don't need the gravel. At least we got some bones for bone meal. We got a few arrows. If we want to make up something, let's fill this wall up. Oh, fire! Glad I stepped back. I don't think I'm gonna manage to. Let's sort of fill it in. That's it. Well, close enough. At least we're not leaving a pit. Had a house here somewhere. Just the one. Yeah, that's my place. Still have a roof? Yeah. Wow. Oh, I gotta eat. So, let's eat an apple. No. I have to be careful where I point. One more. As you see, we'll need more food. At least the armor protected me somewhat. Probably wouldn't have made it. Yeah, there's more. These we'll need once we collect. Always the flour for later. Don't need the arrows. Take this just in case we lose stuff. Ah, And now I can hear more of those guys. Oh yeah, I can hear a skeleton clinking around here somewhere. Let's have that ready. Oh yeah, there's that extra bed I had. Oh, might as well take it. Chop it up. There we go. Pardon me. They don't sleep anyway, so they don't need it. Yeah. Oh, wasn't there some food in the smithy? Oh. Seeds I can use. This. No, iron sword. I'll leave the obsidian for now. That's not a nice sound. Surprised that there's one around. What the hell? There's one around here somewhere. Well, at least I can't see it. You guys be careful, huh? There might be a hole underneath here somewhere, so that's why you shouldn't build basements. Right. I have a spare sword. Keep this stuff, iron ingot. We gotta get more food, so we're gonna have to kill a few chickens. In fact, I should start. Those things are around here somewhere. At least not very close. I need to start collecting wood, so let's do that. And then I'll replant these trees. I think we're wasting time mostly protecting ourselves from those things. Ah, leave it. Guess it was more peaceful being down below ground than being up here. Good. What else? Keep going. There's trees here. So we slaughter a chicken for food. Might as well. He ran off. Somewhere there's a chicken here. Up. Let's see now. There, that's what I'm looking for. And I can just replant. Get out of here. One. There's an empty space here someplace. That must be it. Yep. Good. Well, if we get any more seedlings. Collect the seedlings. There we go. Regrow the trees right away. That way we'll have an endless supply of trees of wood. Are you watching me? Hey, there's an egg. Nice. Let's see if we can make a chicken. Nope. They say every 8th egg makes a chicken, so that's number one. Keep a count, will ya? Hey, an apple. Nice. That'll be useful. Let's put the bed in here. So that when it gets narked. There. Yeah, it can only sleep at night. Okay, let's convert the wood to planks. Maybe with all that threat outside, I wonder if I should bother building a house. Should just maybe fix this one up. What do you think? Up and down. Yeah, I think we should fix this one up, and I should make another chest for more storage. can hear that skeleton around here someplace. Okay. But we do have to plan on chickens, so let's chickens and such for food. So I'd like to make up a fence. We get sticks. Let's make some more sticks. There we go. Okay. A whole bunch of sticks. Right, fence. Let's see if I can remember. I think it should be... There we go. I got 6 pieces. It doesn't have to be huge, you know. But enough to keep a whole bunch of chickens, hopefully. Uh-oh. Must be nighttime. Is that out here? Oh no, it's my neighbor's being attacked. Better go and help him. Hey, you! Get! There. Must help my neighbors. Getting back inside. Continue making the... Sorry, broke off and now we have to do this again. Oh well, my problem. So, I should actually do 2, 3, 4, 4. The safest way to protect yourself, of course, from the zombies is to build metal doors. They don't break those down, but standard doors, oh yeah, they'll break those down. Standard wooden doors. What was that? That's something very strange. It's raining outside. You know what I'll do? I'll sleep. Monsters nearby, no kidding. Alright, you die now. Any other monsters nearby? No. Now let's go to bed. What in the... That was the strangest thing. The apple? That was a strange sound. This isn't 1.6 yet, so how can there be... Well, let's see if we can come out. These guys just don't give up. Gotta save my people. Now I'm going to sleep. Close the door. Morning, boy. Where do... Another one. What is this? There's a spawn around here somewhere, I have to say. I know there's one under here someplace. I'm going to have to dig this up sometime. Let's see if I can finally get to bed here. Ah, there are monsters nearby. Monsters nearby. What? Where? Some strange events going on. Did I make... Oh, I made ladders. Dang. Yeah, I made ladders. Well. I'm gonna put those in the chest. What a waste of wood. I'm not thinking of what I'm doing. Bloody eye. Well, we'll have ladders for future needs. What the hey? Rotten flesh. Well, I'll just put it up there. Oh, Let's see, you can figure out the fence. Perhaps it's like this. Yeah, that's it. Now I'm sticking. When I was making other stuff, making bloody ladders. Well, our time seems to be up again. Darn these short videos, eh? Let me collect the fences out. So, while I'm taking a break from the video, I will create a little enclosure for chickens, and then we'll see how we can get chickens there. So, I'm going to say goodbye again, and we'll see you next time. And keep tuning in. There will be more, lots more. Bye for now.